Well, hello and welcome back. Here at this beautiful map with that fucked up situation here. So I just can't give up on that. In the meantime, I installed like Spintires Plus, newest version, like version 6, something. So, and I changed only one thing, and that is I freeze the daytime at 10 a.m. Yeah, so all of the other things are like by default, like the camera. If this, oh, it's that stick. What? Hello. What? Why is that not working now? What? It was working. Oh yeah, there it is. You can zoom out a lot, and I like that. I like that. Also, with Spintires Plus, there is a really good description in the config file. I was not going through all that shit. I just read it really quick. So yeah, I will see what else we have. There's you see also the uncloaking option is like set it's like on by default, I think. Or did I uncloak the map by my own? I can't quite remember, but I think, hold on, if that option is on by default, then that should not be here. That black things here on the side, I think that should not be here. So I'm not quite sure about that. Oh god. So that's the situation now here. The truck is completely stuck in dead trees. At least in one of them. I think it's the thing on the front here. Oh yeah, look at that shit. So that is what the game has to offer. Instead of that the tree breaks, the truck gets sucked in the tree more and more. And there's fucking no way. Yeah, the truck will die. Also the UIZ down here will die. There's another mod where you can break these trees, but I have to check that out first before I use that. So I'm surprised that Spintires Plus is working in a current game. So yeah, that situation here, man. Yeah. I think there's like, it's no way to get that truck out of that. As bad as it is, but thank you again. It's a fucking game, dude. So I want to do, I need a sun man. Maybe the sun comes out in another at the evening or something. But anyway, I just can't give up. I have the Unimog here, and I think this is a good opportunity to check the performance of that Unimog. I know that he has a very good performance. Also, I should take these mud tires. these are these tires are very, very good. But you know, we are here for fashion spin tires. So I take these tires. These tires are also very, very cool. I really like that. I appreciate that the mod gets updated. So, and it's from the workshop, by the way. I think you don't have these tires from another source. At least there's no new version. Yeah, we take these this medium logs trailer. Oh, I'm stuck. Oh. Yeah, so this truck, I really like it because the add-ons are great. The performance is great. The mod is great itself, by itself. So, Merchat is bands. I'm not quite familiar with the camera, but if you zoom in, you. Oh, what the hell? And then you go. I zoom in, and then the camera changes the direction and zoom out. But anyway, we can take with that 400 liters of fuel, 300 repair points, and 2 garage points. Pretty nice. Also, the add-on is updated with tires, and oh yeah, I can't wait to have something on the roof. So, let's roll. That beautiful sound, man. So this camera position is very good to maneuver really good. It's not perfect with the control. Oh shit, with the controls, but okay. What? What? Oh, look at. Oh. That is new. Okay. So, auto mode, hardcore. And that thing just goes through the mud. Okay. I also hitting the yeah. Very slightly, but it is different, like from the Oshkosh. Oh God! Ooh. Oh man! This way, dude. If you go in auto mode, the stick will not. It's still active. It will not pop in and. It's fixed like that. So that is Spintires Plus. So yeah, there's no way to beat that map in a good time. Tom Buggy just finished the map in like. Close 2 hours, I'm not quite sure. Yeah. Oh god. What is fucking going on? I can't do that. But now I have all the time I need. All the daytime I need. Yeah. And I can't just give up. Let's bring that truck up here. Oh god, the trailer fucked me up. I wanted to see what's happening. Oh yeah, I think the trailer got... he touched the bridge with the things here. I guess that is what's happening. Oh, handbrake. Nah, let's use slow gear. What the hell? Okay. Trailer. What the hell? Trailer. Are you fucking kidding me? This, what is that? That is like mud, I guess. Or maybe it is a rock or something. Unfortunately. Cool thing, man. I don't like that. You can't really change your way you want to go and stuff like that. It's not working. Okay, the fucking trailer's not cooperating. Now that I think about that thing for the trailer, it's good to have that, but for extremely rough terrain, it is not quite good. Oh god, hello? Oh god, what the hell? Man, the trailer, man. Oh, what? Well, I will have some fun with that, I guess. And for the last option, like I have the Oshkosh heavy equipment transporter, and he will do the job, but now I'm more interested to do it with the Unimog. Okay, let's go. I should check out the second log kiosk. I think these places, yeah, it's wood here and there's wood here. So these are the places for to load up automatically. I should check out that thing because maybe it's a fucking special thing, but I will do that. But I first drive here. Because the crane is there. So that means like here. Let's go over here. Then over here. And over here. Let's go. I have fuel, I have repair. This is the oh god. Yeah, the transmission of the power is very different to the other trucks, so I'm very surprised that this little truck builds up so much grip in that freaking mud. Completely different feeling than the heavy 8x8 Oshkosh, yeah. I really like that mod, it is really nice. I would love to see the Unimog 1500 L, I think, the yellow one. That is a fucking awesome truck. One of my favorite mods of all time. Very, very good. Yeah. Ah, switching fucking thing. Well, let's roll. Unimog looks pretty good here. Yeah, baby, I like that little thing. Okay. Very cool add-ons. If you look at the fuel tank, man, it's so nice, man. It's very nice. Unfortunately, I just can't speak the name of the creator. Oh god, this is, come on, switch second gear. Yeah, thank you, because it's the name is just really strange, like, for a German dude to read. Yeah. But look at that fucking Unimog, man. Just look at that. OnePlus up that fucking hill. Not really. But that is okay. No one of the 8x8 does that. I just want to check a little bit the trailer. Maybe it's not that bad, but we will see. I can imagine some locations where you have maybe some problems. Oh god, that is fucking bad here. Yeah, unfortunately when I switch, it lags, the switching lags, you know, that's fucking strange. And because I'm using the freaking standard switch, it is, sometimes it's fucking impossible to switch in time in OnePlus gear. because that freaking shifting stick is lagging so bad. Yeah, that's pretty fun right now. Ah, fuck, man. I have to check the fuel consumption overall. Sometimes it's just better to switch in one or the other gear because of the progression you make versus the fuel consumption you need. So I guess I would probably go not much faster than OnePlus, but I would use a lot of more a lot more fuel, so I guess that is okay now. I have a problem. Yeah, we are on the no, that is not the limit of the trailer, because you see there's a lot of space left. So that angle was totally doable, at least with the oh shit. Trailer stuck somewhere, but we'll see. It is still, oh shit, man. It's still 10 o'clock. That makes me happy. So, another loading session now. And I wanted to check out the other loading the lock kiosk, and I will do that. But first, make that trailer ready. So that is maybe an option. If you are lucky, then you can use that option to load up the trailer. So what is that? Oh, that camera is new. It's so close. Oh, that's cool, man. Oh, man, that is so nice now. What? That could work. The disc grabber is not it's a little bit worse than the other one. The other one is a little bit bigger, and this one is not that good. for grabbing several logs, at least like medium and long logs. With the other grabber, you can do that very good. At least most of the time. Hello? I think I need 4. Yeah, so we'll see if an update is coming. I hope it's worth, man, to go through all of that waiting. I really hope it is. Okay, moment of truth. Man, that makes the game lag, dude. Also, they, I don't know, I don't even know. Oh, hello. Yes, baby! So, okay. I think. Oh, what the hell? Now it's in, I think. Let me check. No? Oh, come on, I can't fucking... Now it's in. As I thought. So now... we do that. Okay, fucking stick. The Unimog handles that freaking sticks almost better than the 8x8s. Okay, let's do it like that. So, yeah, well, I guess. Oh, we are like at half an hour. Oh, I hope that trailer will stay here like that and will not do something else other than stay like that and wait for me to attach it and then. Oh man, these roads, dude! I would love to take a shortcut through the trees here. I guess that is fucking possible. Hmm. Oh god. That was not planned like that. That is the... oh, it's the same way. Alright. Yes. Oh, man. You can fuck up the truck so easy when you go through Tarong. You don't know. Oh, look at the Unimog. how he climbs that fucking hill. Ah, fuck, man. You see that fucking sticks, man? One fucking stick. It's not even a stone, it's a fucking stick. Oh, okay. Okay, stick. So what is your fucking plan? Fucking stick. So the plan is that this is... Dudes, fuck you over there at Uvi for doing such fucking bullshit, okay? Fuck you guys. What is that? What is that? What is the fucking idea behind a little 30 centimeter stick that holds up a like 60 ton 8x8 heavy equipment transporter? What is the fucking... Fuck you. You know, just fuck you and your fucking announcements, you know? Hey, comrades! Hey, off-roaders! You can fuck yourself over there, you know that? So, yeah, that should work like that. What? Oh, there's the next kiosk. Okay, it's like a standard normal kiosk. Ooh, yeah, baby. Don't flip. Okay, hello. Can I go back to... Oh, no. I need to go back that road. Okay. Ah. And then the camera doesn't work. So many cool options. And yeah. No, oh man, I thought I kissed that tree. Congratulations, check out the workshop. The creator of the mod is there. Congratulations to him. for building such a nice nice little very powerful truck. Yeah, that is a very 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 cool vehicle now. I rather have less mods and they get like updated and improved instead of having 1,000 billion of shitty mods that are like shitty from the beginning and not getting updated at all. And yeah, yes baby. So we will try that in the next episode. So the angle of the camera is a little yeah, that's the maximum. Can't get like well, you can't have it all, I guess.